In this video, we will learn how an instruction of a program is executed. Please note that the information in this video is a simplified version of what's going on during instruction execution. The real instruction execution cycle depends on various factors, such as the CPU design. Such detail is beyond the scope of our course. So let's start. Assume you want to execute the instruction A becomes B plus 2. Also assume the variables A and B are already initialized with the values 4 and 6 respectively by the previous instructions. As the first step, the instruction is copied into the instruction register. This is done by the control unit. Then the instruction is decoded and the control unit understands that the value of the variable B is required to find the result. Since the location of B is available in the instruction, the control unit knows where to find B. So the value of the variable B is brought into one of the registers in the register file, say R2. Next, the value in R2 is brought to the adder unit inside the ALU, followed by the transfer of the immediate value inside the instruction, that is 2, as the second operand for addition. Next, the adder unit performs the addition operation, and the result is stored in another register, say R1. Finally, the control unit copies the result in R1 into the location of variable A in the memory. Note that the previous value of A is lost, since only one value can be stored. The program continues with the execution of the next instruction.